What's up, guys? It's Dando here playing another Mount and Blade Warband. Yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with this game. Just thinking, what do I need to learn about it? I'd say I probably need to learn what is good about each faction. And sergeant. That's a bit weird. Oh, that's Swadia. I just won a tournament, huh? Is that what that is? How many infantry you got? 10? Let's get another man at arms. See, I'm trying to keep the a higher amount of horsemen, because then we'll go move faster or farther. And we're not at war with anyone, but I'm pretty sure we have Denounced Lord. We're supposed to go to Harl Rayek, and I'm pretty sure he owns this. Rodux and Swadians expired. Okay, I didn't click here, but alright. Some soldiers are ready to upgrade. It's easy here? Nah. Of course not. Of course she's not. Force bandage for running away, alright. Archers, veteran archer. Yeah, so we have some guys. Let's see. 4.3. How fast do we move? 4.9. Yeah, we're gonna catch these guys, no problem. Okay, so one of the sultanate went to the, didn't mean to do that. One of the sultanate changed to the rogues, it seems. If we have any archers, let's station them here. Otherwise, 3, follow me, 1, charge. Caravan master, so it's like meh, we didn't, he's not that great, is what I'm saying. Okay, yeah, we need to buy food. I'm gonna say, let's just go here and buy some food real quick. volunteer. Should we recruit volunteer? Yeah, we can. No one wants to join. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's go back here and get some stuff here. Rodex against Swadia. Yikes. Rip Swadia. Goods. Don't need that. I need a shield though. How much do we have? 10k? Shield will be worth it. Yeah. So we don't have as much as we did, but. Oh, that's what we were gonna do with the money. We were gonna go here. We're gonna go here and buy the thing, but now since I just bought that, I don't have enough. So let's go over here. Oh. Sit here, wait. Go here. Let's go arena. Okay. Oh. Won't be in the tournament time soon. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do this, but alright. Come on, man. Try this. I haven't really kicked any of this. Okay. No, couldn't get that shield. check out our feasts. We only have one, right? And it's Osen. Actually, I'll have to do something before we do that. Town's Lord. Let's talk to Rayek. It was owned by Rayek, right?
I know. Did you eat his other half of his burger?
No, Dad threw it away.
He did?
It's in the garbage.
Dad threw it away?
Manhunters. I thought it was him. Get on. Swatty and footmen, and then whatever guys. Rescued prisoners, you got footmen. Higher. Wait, why are there caravan? Okay, they're enemies. We're not hiring you. Sharpshooters, recruits, hired blades. Took in the heart of hired blade. Manhunter, no. Recruits, yeah. Swatty militia, yeah. Swatty and sharpshooter. Sharpshooter, do we have one of those? No, doesn't seem like we're into those guys. We'll take them anyways. And we'll leave the Force Bandit and Manhunter. We'll take that. 25, 18, 28, 20. Okay, those guys are a lot faster. Okay, let's go. Hired Blade. Veteran Archer. There you go. Let's get more recruits. Not recruits, you know. Okay, let's go back to Ux Hall. Hey man, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Since you had walking for fitness, did you hear any gunshots or anything?
No. Ah, pulling on my thing.
What?
Pulling on it.
She jumped up and then landed on it. Any more food?
Guys, apparently. Ransom broker. There's not. Is he here? He's not. Certain. Just to ask you location of. Where's Rayek? There he is. Should be close to cell. Okay. We're not at war. Or Celtic. Does he have a new thing? Probably does. It's probably like over here. Sounds like. Oh, I didn't even realize we had those. Sounds like. Oh, he's over by Kroll. Does he own Kroll? I'm gonna be kind of mad if he does. Get food. Wait. Do I own Kroll? Thank you. may have changed. Stairs here? Maybe one of my guys are here. Doesn't look like it. So wait, this place is mine? Crawl. I own Crawl. When did this start happening? Okay. Manage this town. Oh, what does prisoner tower do? Oh yeah, it makes it where they, what's it called? Sharpshooter. Let's give them the SWATian sharpshooter. So what is it? 87. We have road oaks in there, which is a bit confusing. But you know. Why is this looted? We're not at war, are we? Sends word, wishes you to join his military campaign. Okay, where's he at? Okay, so we are at war, I forgot. We're gonna lose some in here. We don't play it right. These guys don't have that great of skirmishers, so like, our skirmishers should outdo theirs. Focus or fire on someone close.
archers up here shooting down at them. We'll handle this side. You guys get that side. We didn't lose anyone, just saying. That was pretty good. Why did we win that? Who are we supposed to join up with? Knundar. Maybe over here, right? We lost to Nordwar. Oh, no, he didn't lose anything, they did. We have a prisoner. Prisoners. We'll take the arrows and give them the stone. I want to say we can do it. Let's see, is there anyone in here that we might be able to recruit? Go to the tavern. Let's see, caravan guard, Katrin. Very good, he's the doctor. Okay, we have a doctor now. Let's give that to the doctor. What's better? 28? 20. Chipped Nordic one's better. Pilgrim disguise. Rodex Sergeants. Nord Archers. Oh, a reach. Wait. Actually, go back to Crawl. Go to the Tavern. Ransom Broker. Really in profit right now just because pulp stay at hand. Surely we can discuss whatever you want to discuss out here in the open, can't we? cavalry and a swatting that runs. There's 18 of them left. We lost one guy. Okay. Ooh. Take this, take that, take that, take that, take that. Way back home, Hunter. Speed 35, 39, 39, 42, charge, okay. Trying to do. Reset changes. What was I trying to do with this game? Is that our inventory management, our engineer, persuasion?
correct, correct. Okay.
What I thought. Okay, now let's do inventory. So we got a swayback hunter. I'm pretty sure this increases our speed. What speed do we go at now? 2.9, that's at night though. Okay. The garrison. Go to the marketplace. I don't want to walk around the streets. I want to go to the tavern. I don't really want an archer right now. So these guys are new, I'm pretty sure. There's a course of action. No. Okay, so I haven't met these people. Who are those? Feel a little more comfortable if we had people with us. Oh. Have I talked to this guy before? No. Okay, then we'll ask you where Rayek is. First of all, let's go back to recent messages. Oh, we're at. Yeah, we're about more with both. Telling her wrong. Okay. Medium sized by Ismail Gas. There's a fortress that can easily be taken. A looter. Isn't that weird? His peasants? Why is he traveling to Sargoth? Okay, we're going over there. Vagers joined the Sultanate. Wait, are we not at war with the Kerrigan now? Halt. 97 against 84. Thank you.
Okay.
We lost 10 guys. We still have 22 men. Warbow? Speed rating 87, 84. Okay. It's a little bit slower, but it does more damage, which I like. French garrison. Let's put him in there and him in there. Let's see. I don't know how many house girls do they? They do not. Okay. So we have 105 altogether there. That's good. And I'm gonna try to keep increasing this. Talk to these guys. Who do they give us? I'm gonna give them a phone call in a second, guys. Hello? Hi? You just wake up? What were you doing? Or you were sleeping. Never mind. You okay? You're a little okay? Okay. What's wrong? If you want, you can. You're fine. But I'd prefer if you joined Discord. If that's okay. You're fine. Well, I have to attack Band with the sting out. Come on. there's nothing. What are they equipped at? Okay, so yeah, I'm going over here to get some what's it called? New soldiers that I could turn into archers. And then anyone that is not a towards the tavern. Oh. Okay, nah, I guess we can go to the tavern. Horsemen. Bring ransom brokers. I feel like I have some guys. Slave trader. Yeah, I guess so. Weaponsmith. I'm assuming this is him. Guildmaster, please. Which one was it? Was it 205? No, that wasn't it. It was. No. So they're gonna start it in 7 days. So now we got dye works here, here, and here. And altogether this will make us some good money. Okay, now let's go back to Sargoth. Wait. Looted. Brizzy. No one wants to join. Okay. Wait. Let's actually go back here, because I think we're almost out of food. We might actually be out of food, I'm not for sure. Almost. I'd like to suggest a course of action, please.
of it? Should I take it over? Grab a check. Reserve a check. I feel like that was friendly at a point. Supports me, okay. Under siege. I wanna help. Dude, they lied. The game lied to me.
We got 5 wounded. They got 42 killed. We got. Okay. Yikes. Oh my.
So I gotta upgrade leadership. All these veterans, though. What am I gonna trade for the veterans? Okay, let's see. We can get rid of vagrant footmen. Need three of them. Anything else I want? Suggest a course of action. Will you follow me? And there's a fortress. Since I already mentioned it, I don't think I can do it. See, is my character almost ready to upgrade? Two, yes, he's almost ready, it looks like. Just like 1,000 more XP, it looks like. Okay. The room is no longer under siege, has been besieged.
Okay, so they're sieging it.
Manage the garrison.
Warriors. Okay, so we got 23 warriors. Then we got 31 archers, 4 footmen, 5 trained spearmen, 3 crossbowmen, 20 archers, 15 Nord footmen, Nord huntsmen, 7. Sharpshooters, 1, sergeants, 6, okay, so that's like 123. Borcha? Who's Borcha? Naturally, the I untied it closer, and it turns out the horse belonged to a merchant, a pinched-faced old goat, the one who wouldn't accept that it's all a simple misunderstanding. Went off to get the guard. But I linger. Sir, I'm offended that he... good tracker, I've got a good eye for terrain. I don't want that guy stealing all our horses. Suno. Alright, that's cool. In the same armor. gotta get the archers and the back shooting. I was gonna say, do we not have archers? Does this place even have archers? Seems they do, but not a good amount. Thank you. We both had no casualties, that's good. Haha. I'm sure this is not the first time I caught this guy. Go back to our place. Garrison. Okay, so we got Nord Archer. Okay, this guy's ready to level up. So that guy we're gonna level up as a doctor. This guy. We're gonna put you in cavalry. We'll get you a pole arm, I'd say. Like a lance or something. Nord veteran archer. I don't know about this guy. I'm thinking about keeping him. I don't know. Nord veteran. Thinking about taking some of the warriors and turning them into veterans, or turning veterans into Huskarls or something. Okay, and then we have to do some upgrades, manage this town. 55 days for a prisoner tower. Let's go, visit the tavern. Ransom broker. Caravan guard. I doubt there's a guy here. That we actually want something. Maybe the traveler could tell us something. Nazar. Riven. Kingdom of the North gathering at Hurus Castle. Nazar, welcome back, my friend. Heard of this castle? Something like that. Pretty sure I missed it. Yeah, I missed it. There's 202 guys here. What is it full of? Soldiers, mainly. Okay, so let's say they got 5,100. 110, 116. Okay, so over half of them is infantry. Which I wouldn't say is that good because I'd like to have some guys that are shooting down into them. a mass infantry, so if they come in, they can lay waste. Yeah, I guess that's actually pretty good. Characters. No, inventory. Food is something we're gonna need soon. Notes. Factions, locations, characters. Rayek. Rick. Change sides. See if it's working. You're gonna be our healer, right? Surgery 4. Pretty good. What was that? Intelligence. So we're gonna have to get intelligence higher. Current level 4. Yeah. Heroes regain. Okay. Wound treatment. Skill. Party skill.
Hi, sorry. I'm listening to music, so I'll just mute my mic.
I can't hear it.
I know, but I'm humming it and singing it, so I don't want that to be recorded.
Why not? How's your day? Besides sleeping. Oh wait. You didn't have a day besides that, did you? Huh?
Why do you think I didn't have a day besides sleeping? Yeah, but I did go to school.
Yeah, but what did you do at school?
Nothing.
Oh.
Yeah. Took a test and I aced it, but that's it.
Oh my. We have so many troops at our disposal here. Okay, I got all these prisoners. Got a hostile, 99 warriors, 29 veterans. Okay, looks like things are looking up.
Oh, so guess what? At school, I was in choir class, and my friend Cody, Maddie, and Gabby were talking about how they're gonna start a band, blah, 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 blah. And, I'm like, can I join? I'll play the, I was having trouble saying tambourine, and instead of saying tambourine, I said tangerine, and now they won't ever let it go. So, yeah, you can play the tangerine. So now I'm in a band, and I'm going to play a tangerine.
Interesting.
Yeah. And he's making jackets, apparently. And mine's going to be Lexi. It's going to say Lexi, but it's also going to have a number on it. Guess what that number's going to be?
What?
Guess what's my favorite number? Yep.
Oh my god.
You don't think it's as funny as I do, so.
It's your favorite number. Of course I don't.
So?
I don't think it's as funny as you. That's because.
Why don't you think it's as funny as me?
It's because, how do I explain it?
You don't think it's funny that I said tangerine instead of tambourine?
Yeah, I do.
God. And, like, just think of me having a stutter, not knowing how to say it at all, so I just said tangerine and I all started laughing.
Oh my god.
Like, I was like, tangerine, and they're like, no. They started laughing. And then we were putting beans in each other's, like, pockets or pants or shirts because we were playing bingo.
What?
Yeah, it's hard to explain.
Weird.
Well, that's who you're with, so get used to it. No.
What?
One of my mushrooms despawned.
Yikes.
I'm gonna read.
I do.
Let's get on.
Bud, why are you running? Stop these at once.
I will drink from your skull!
upgrade leader. So you need charisma. Stuff to sell. Let's check the inventories. Put all the silk in there. And he turns that into stuff. The dye's in there. Okay.
Streaming, message me.
Okay. Raw materials, finished goods. What? We should have told us what raw materials we needed.
damage to the garrison. Inside of this castle.
Who's that?
Earl Tunlun chest. It's a lore you have to find. Lord of this thing, whatever it is. It's Lord of that. Okay. Dundush. I would have to
safety is probably a deterrent. And it makes me think, oh my god, you're on my team. Location of... What is it? Oh, you want to pull the bed? Teb Andra. Oh! I don't get up. Teb Andra, right?
Teb Andra. Yeah.
Territory, maybe. Huskarls we have and put them in here. Okay. Swadian Knight, let's put you in there. I don't want to lose you. Because you're our last one that we have. Veteran, Lord Archer. Should be close to Amir. Amir. guy. I just want to talk to this guy. I wish to ask you location of close to Zagush at the moment. So it's either gonna be it's probably gonna be like an enemy territory. Possibly not though. Not so enemy. Good. Tolog. Should be close to Duggan at the moment. Duggan. Not fight their entire army. Thank you. bugging. So it didn't move. He's reading it, it looks like. What was it putting you into? Tactics, looks like. Advantage. Intelligence. And then I guess I'll give you... prisoner management? I think I'm gonna sell this. So I'll give him that. And we took Coden. So we pretty much wiped those guys. him. Going over to our city, I guess you can call it. Kingdom. Not really kingdom, but you know. 28 days. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you want to see some more, don't forget to follow, and I'll see you guys next time.